Hey, we're back! I fired a missile by accident.
Oh, wow, okay.
Starting this episode off fast.
Yeah, but you don't know where to go.
The furnace.
Explore. I'll get to somewhere quickly.
I'm in that area. Tomorrow. We're going to the furnace.
Okay, you're going to that thing that's been constantly trying to do this past, like, however many episodes.
What?
Since the start? Like literally,
is
since
it very
the start.
Is it the very start that's been telling me to the furnace? Mm. Okay.
That's the magic of it.
Mushrooms in my anus.
Magic of editing.
What?
Why?
What?
Are you like
how
a
long
wizard?
Have you been waiting for like to do the furnace?
Man, I do love how things blow up in this game.
Yeah.
Like people chunks everywhere.
I'm not even going towards it anymore.
Yeah, I have to go. Oh no.
No, you're not.
I have to go.
Nope.
Oh no.
I have to go. Oh no. Bye bye.
Because you've got the Wave Buster and the Artifact of
the
Wild.
Wave Buster. That's not the name of it, but I love it way more.
It actually is the
that's
name
what
of it.
Is the Wave.
Is it? I thought it was the Wave Beam.
No, it's
we
Wave
just call
Buster.
It that.
You've got the
Wave Beam.
Yeah, but the Wave Buster is the upgrade to
the
Wave
upgrade
Beam.
That you've done.
Oh.
Anyway, yes.
Yeah, so you got that Artifact of the Wind, missile expansions, which
do you
whatever.
Have the thing? Because check your...
I got the
Artifact of the Wild. He got that, remember last time? The weird
Stunt
thing.
I got that artifact.
Okay, fine then. When you don't have it, I'll be mad at you.
Because you need to go to the Chozo Ruins East.
That's where it says to go?
Yeah.
To get your ice beam.
Oh, nice. Ooh, this is scary shit. Steam.
Not it.
Wait, steam. After crossing the energy core and returning to the furnace, you'll see that you can go up the spotter wall track.
You haven't even been to the furnace.
Yeah, I haven't been to the furnace yet, man.
I know. That's why it just says return.
Yeah, return into the furnace. So get to the furnace.
Yeah, go to the root door next room. Check the... Okay, stop spinning your damn map and not doing anything. Go to the room that's next to the one you were just at. Keep going. Left now. Up. Left.
Oh, yeah. One. That's where I was trying
There's
to go.
There's a door there.
Yeah, that's where I was going originally.
Go there.
Well, I was told
you
to
weren't in the slightest going
well,
there,
well, I was
though.
Told to go to the East Chozo Ruins.
I know. Go there, though.
Well, blah, blah, blah.
Maybe this is east.
It's not.
You don't know. Fucking you've been spinning your map this whole time. Like
I didn't spin my map on purpose.
Well, how'd you accidentally do it?
Tourette's.
What?
It's a tick.
Not a tick.
It is. How
not
you...
knowing left
how
and right
can you
is a tick.
How can you tell me what a tick is and not? That's ignorant.
I can when I know you don't have Tourette's. Now you're...
Bleh.
Three episodes of climbing.
Climbing. We might as well call it the ice climbing.
I like how when you got health, too, you're like, I think I've undergotten health. And then when you finally found a health thing, you're like, that was a waste of time.
Yeah.
I was like, what the fuck? Because, like, he had two health, like, pellet things for so long.
Yeah.
And then he finally gets another one, like,
and
way
I was, like,
later.
Disappointed.
He was kind of just like, oh, it's just a health thing. I was like, you've been complaining about how you don't think you have enough health at this point.
And now you just keep getting health. Which is beneficial for you for boss fights that you don't get
it's
out of
so
the
bad at.
Yeah, it's true. Samus.
Yeah, because you're here now.
Yeah, you can go into the thing that you couldn't do before.
Yeah, there's like the ball that you can fucking shoot that thing off now.
But no, that one's just a locked one. It's not a wave beam one. That was really wet.
Glad I helped you.
I'm wet now, thanks
yeah,
to you.
Yeah, because there's that spider track that's in here.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Water.
Ah!
Oh yeah, the water's not poison now.
Nope. You can actually, and you can jump in it more
well,
than you
like,
can.
Yeah,
well, more than before. It's purified water.
Yeah.
Purified bottled water.
Oh, weird.
Okay, don't look in the room or anything. Let's just leave.
Well, I have to lower the water.
To become a ball? And then jump into that hole.
I'm gonna jump into your hole.
What? Be
can
something to see. It wasn't powered though, so we can't get in there. That's what the track's for.
Samus music is great.
Samus music
is great. I bet you like the music that's playing right now is actually just like a massive worldwide PA system.
You go left.
Go, keep going that way.
Okay.
And then you'll get to the room with the thing that you can activate.
What? Man.
He's very like,
you go really crazy.
There's a weird
that.
Guy around the corner, remember?
Well, hello.
Bob.
Man, his jaw like popped off.
Nice. What? Nice jolly pop dog?
No, I said his like jaw popped off.
Yeah, I don't know what you heard, Corey.
I don't know. I heard nice
I like
jaw.
What you heard, though.
Nice jaw
jolly
pop dog.
Popped off.
Yeah, nice jolly pop dog. Hurry! Oh my god!
Oh god! They knew a person that can turn into a ball would come here eventually.
Well, yeah. Go down.
Down?
Yeah.
I don't think I could actually go through the window.
As a jump. As you jump.
Can I do it?
And those things.
Probably not.
And then the other one that you can get.
So am I going up? Or to that door?
We'll go
yes.
There.
They're both technically up.
Yeah.
My god, stop jumping.
He was.
You can't tell
me
what to do.
Yeah,
we can.
Yeah, because isn't that just a blow the door off thing?
Maybe. No, that's like the actual, like, it's locked.
Lock.
You can't go to it.
Okay. And we'll go power this.
Duracell. Battery power company.
Battery power company.
Yeah, the company is powered on batteries.
So,
I'm stressful.
Now the door's unlocked.
Stressful deal yeah, with, right? Unlocked. I give all my friends blood pressure.
You give all your friends blood pressure?
Yeah.
Under pressure.
Push it down on you.
Push it down on you. You're an asshole.
Why are you not opening? Slow butthole door.
It's opened. Sphincter
yes.
Door.
Shrink.
So there's an up.
There's an up hole and a down hole.
Which one do you prefer?
Not the. Oh.
Well, there's your down hole. Now we know what to expect. Good job, you broke.
You're
it.
On the side. So go fast. Gotta go fast. Channel your inner Sonic.
No, don't do that.
It's a Sonic.
Don't do that. Your games will be terrible. Wow, we're in the furnace.
That room that
we're keep... finally here.
Creatures.
Cool. It's a hydralisk.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh.
Yes, beetles will jump out of the floor.
Man, what is with your spasness?
So
he
also
shot a rocket. Nothing.
I got really fucking excited. I blew my missile.
Hey, there's a Chozo.
What were those things called back in the 90s where they were like a keychain and they were on an egg? Or like they were
Tamagotchis?
Egg?
Tamagotchis, yeah.
Man, those things are like dope.
Also expensive, you still have one.
Really?
People.
Where the fuck's this hole going? Why did I just go in it?
That's what he said.
Hmm.
Yes, this is a room.
Hey, look,
what are you doing right
said.
Now? Just walk through the room.
Scan it. Jesus, part of the game's to scan and you're like, don't
oh,
scan.
Yeah,
you've already failed
missed,
at that.
You've already missed stuff though.
Did
two
I?
Two bosses, so. It was only one.
That
was
two. Yeah. Okay,
like,
now.
Let's just, like, wave our heads around here.
Yeah.
Wave our
let's
heads
do
back
it.
And
headband,
forth.
That shit.
Let's wave our hairs back and forth.
Wow, look at all that lore.
Yep. That we don't right. Actually read.
Okay.
Yes, lore.
Mm, yes.
Yes. Words. Mm. A dead alien species. You're dead now, so... I guess.
You can break it. You break it. You broke it.
Now it's got
now
a.
Now it's a power thing.
Did you just stick your.
Oh,
dick
apparently
in
scanning.
It?
I stuck my it. Dick in it.
Oh, that was it? That just made that track appear up there.
Yeah,
there's
my...
more stuff that'll make you. Fuck, you are just the waviest looker. Like, you literally wave your head around. Like,
ow.
Every
oh, that hurt.
What you do?
It's a HUD style
I tried to
game.
Imitate his look and it hurt
cracked.
My neck.
He cracked his neck.
What happened?
I tried to imitate how
we're mocking
like...
you and he hurt himself.
Yes.
Don't mock me then. You can't handle it.
A holder of 12.
What?
I don't know. That's what it said.
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh here? My god, it's a goddamn HUD game.
It's a goddamn HUD game?
HUD game. Okay.
Why are you leaving now? Where are you going?
Exploring, goddammit!
Look at that!
It's a fucking statue.
Oh, you're gonna fight ghosts now. You can hear the ghost music. I Okay, it's a radio. They're all radiation collectors, bro. See, lights went out. Ghost time.
It's time to ghost.
Are you gonna shoot them or what?
Do I want to go down?
Fucking yes, because you have to, because the door's locked.
And there's that weird thing.
Yeah,
that's
you
lit
scanned
up.
The statue, so you ruined your life. And you like almost had him in a loop, and then you didn't. So you disappointed me once again.
Yeah, and now he's gone. He's gonna attack you. Look at your map behind you. He's hit you.
Man, you are.
Look at your radar in front of you.
Radar.
What? Whose radar?
Yours.
I know. I
just... Then mash.
He's dead.
You get a thing for that later, don't you?
What?
A visor that lets you see those.
I don't know.
Oh man, old school Samus style.
I'm gonna put my balls in its.
That's what you're supposed to do.
The door has been unlocked.
Time to
put your ball in there.
No, I'm leaving there. Fine, I'll put my balls in it. Just like hucks me.
Toon Tenga egg. Okay. Oh wow, you failed, Chad.
Greg, congratulations. Anyway, check the room out now. That's what it does.
He just rolls you up there. But you need the tracks
too. There are some doors in there.
Okay.
Let's like wait. Okay, fucking slow down here, champ.
I am. There's
You're
no...
literally waving it. There's doors all over this room.
They're all ice
that
beam.
That one's a Weiss one.
Yeah, so
what about
the
one on
one?
The other side?
It's an ice one. I've already seen it.
Oh, well, okay then.
Okay.
Don't that's... say. We gotta communicate, champ. When you wave your head around like that, we can't see for ourselves.
You just get
Don't
on my
miss.
Level then.
Good, you didn't
get on my level. Fucking fine, dude.
The ramper.
I'll take a hammer to my cranial area.
So you've opened up those three switches that you have to.
I can't do all of them.
You can only do one of them.
Yeah.
Shoot the one though.
It
probably
know.
Does so. If you hit one, you hit the red. You hit that one.
You
cool.
did it.
I did it. I
cool.
did it.
That's all it is.
Look, there's a thing back there.
Oh, look, lore. Another lore. It's almost like if you'd explored the room like a fucking set, Chadwick.
You know what? Why don't you just join in? Why don't you play like Mega Man on this skin? Get like angry and be like, hey, I'm here, because you're not doing anything.
I don't know what you're talking about right now. You're starting to scare me.
Just like, excuse me while I call 911.
Yeah, I'm like, what the fuck are you talking
about? I believe.
Look at the little hole right there you could have went in. You just like,
door.
It's a white door that I can't get in.
Hey, look, it's,
hey, look,
I don't know what the hell that is.
Whatever this is.
It's like a spike just comes
Map
down
room?
And impales her.
Look at that. It's a wrist screwer. it's a missile station.
I don't have that.
Nice, that's really useful.
It just loads your missiles.
Yeah, it actually fills your missiles.
It's a research station.
It's a refill station.
Yeah, it's a research.
It's a refresh station. It's a day's end.
Does shooting your beam at the radiate those things do anything?
Maybe, I don't know. Like the wave one?
Yeah.
Scan them?
No, he did, but I'm just like, it holds radiation, that's why I was like, does it?
No,
solar energy. They appear largely decorative. Okay, well.
They do nothing.
Excellent answer.
Because he has to somehow connect to that wall. Where the things appeared.
I just kind of like jumped.
Well, he just needs the other two guns, though.
Yeah.
He doesn't have ice or fire beam, so.
Yeah.
Ice and fire.
No, but I mean, they
fire.
Can,
something. Yeah, no, you gotta...
He made the wall flip.
Yeah, but there's more neck... Well, if he fucking slows the shit down...
I went back just to go check that area,
stay
God
there.
Damn it.
Look to the left where that little line is. See? Because that one flips up top. Which means if he finds another thing, it'll flip there.
Oops. Yeah.
Which then he'll connect to it from the half pipe.
Yeah. Look, a wall. Or a glyph.
I already scanned that.
What about the... What the hell is that? Yeah, it's probably going to be another breaking thing.
No, it isn't like Chloe.
It's not. I look Chloe. It comes off like.
Is there another thing though? Like the
because
one.
There's
you
that
did.
Door there that you haven't gone in.
Ice
that
beam.
One's white.
Is it a white door?
Yep.
Peekaboo. Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's not even a thing.
No.
It looked like a thing.
Lied to us again.
Son of a bitch.
What's that thing on the top corner? I guess that's where
There's
you come
There's a missile.
Out. Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe that's why it wanted me to go to the furnace, was to start that, and then, like...
What's with all the question
now
marks?
Now I should go back to the Chozo ruins, like he was saying, you know what I mean?
Probably.
Well, next time, more misadventures of Samus.
Yay!